Hello, darlings. You've all heard of Marilyn Monroe. Some of you know Bridget Bardot. Well, now it's time for the Cognac Show. I said Cognac, ooh, ooh. I said Cognac, ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm a bubbly blonde, fabulously dressed to impress.
Start spreading the news. You're leaving today. Tell him, Frank.
I want to be a part of it. New York, New York.
Your vagabond shoes, they are...
Darlings, I'm Cognac Wellerlane, and we are here in the World Trump Bar, located at 845 United Nations Plaza. And I am speaking to one of the stars of American 79. It's all about the 70s. Introduce yourself to the camera, darling.
My name is Kevin Wainczak, and I play Jimmy in the film American 79.
Tell my audience about your character in this film.
Jimmy at first is a really metalhead kind of rocker kind of kid, and he goes through this big transformation physically and emotionally throughout the film. He goes from a metalhead to a John Travolta fan and into disco, and it's really a coming of age film, and he realizes who he really is on the inside.
Now, we spoke last at the premiere of the cover of, right?
Yep.
And you were very excited about the film. Now, you're working on the film right now. You're filming it as we speak. Am I right about that?
We're actually starting production in about a week on July
27th. Okay.
Yeah.
We're excited.
Yeah. The entire cast is really, really excited to begin filming and really make a really great film.
Well, you look perfect for the part, darling. You're just perfect. That hair and everything about you, you're adorable.
My hair is so freaking long. I swear.
But that's the way it's supposed to be. In that era, in the 70s, that's how the guys looked.
That's exactly how it's supposed to be. And it's... They won't let me cut it because I need this long hair, and I'll deal with it for now, but after all this is done, I'm going to want to shave my head. My hair is
No, you're not.
My hair is just so long, like I can barely see when it's not pushed out of my face.
You look adorable. Tell my audience, where can we go to find out more info about the movie?
You can go to radiantpictures.com. I don't think that we have a website just for the movie yet, though.
Keep watching, darlings. More interviews, more celebrities right here at the World Trump Bar. Give me a kiss. Big champagne kisses. Keep watching. More interviews coming up.
Hello, I'm Terry Thompson from Prudential Douglas Elliman. Welcome to the Hamptons. What I love about my job is that every customer is completely different, and every day is a new experience. Well, I chose Prudential Douglas Elliman mostly because of my love for Southampton. I visited 20 years ago and knew I was home. It was important to me to know that I was working with a company that had not only the technology and professionalism, but a company that would also allow me to think outside the box and be an individual.
I find her incredibly personable. I think she cares more about her job than many people I've ever met in any profession. And that makes a huge difference. There's such a sense of sincerity and happiness with the work that she does that it really is important that she makes the clients happy. And what kind of sale that materializes from that isn't as important as actually being able to do her job well and seeing people in the right sort of home.
So let me help you find your Hamptons dream. Call me, Terry Thompson, your key to the Hamptons.
Welcome back, darlings. I'm Cognac Wellerlane, and we are here in the World Bar, located at 845 5 United Nations Plaza, and I'm here with this sexy young actor. Introduce yourself to the camera.
My name is Bill Simcox. I'm a new upcoming actor in the movie American 79 with Matthew Vora as the director and Radiant Pictures Entertainment. And I'm one of the lead roles in as Paulie.
Paulie?
Yes.
So are you like Jimmy's friend?
Yes. Jimmy is dating the girl that's my girlfriend's cousin. So I kind of help him out and make him feel comfortable.
Well, you look terrific tonight. I love what you're wearing. What are you wearing? This suit is outrageous.
I don't know. I got it a while ago. I just had it in my closet and never had the opportunity to wear it.
Love it.
I mean, you look great as well.
Yeah, you look terrific. How did you find out about this role now?
The lady that actually got me started and everything was Faith Dickey.
She's amazing.
She's absolutely phenomenal. I mean, one of the best women I know. And she got me started and everything and just helped me work with me and helped me out as much as she could.
What you're doing is what you should be doing, and that's acting in this film, and it's going to skyrocket you to show business all the way.
Thank you very much.
Tell my audience, if we want to find out more information about you as an actor, where can we go? Do you have a website?
Very soon we will be. We'll have a Facebook page under my name as Bill Simcox.
Tell my audience the Facebook page.
Yeah.
Spell your name.
The Facebook page will be Bill Simcox, S-I-M as in Mary, C-O-X.
Oh, it's easy.
Yes.
The girls are going to love it, darling. We're going to all follow you on
Thank
Facebook.
You. Thank you so much.
Sexy. Give me a kiss. Warranty is right here at the World Bar, darlings. Keep watching. Big champagne kisses.
Fantasy dress to impress. One of a kind girl.
This has been a Crybaby Productions, darlings.